The question of the day is,
can y'all swallow my kids?
I don't swallow kids.
You don't?
No, I don't.
You spit?
Yes. You,
I got $5 that said you would.
I swallowed her thumb, that's it.
Yeah!
Banger alert, banger alert. Subscribe for more bangers.
Yeah, it's your boy Kel, you feel me? We back, right? And you know, we got another banger. But before we get into it, we're gonna tell y'all, thank y'all for all the support. You feel me? Y'all been running up the subscribe section, but keep running it up. Hit the notifications, be part of the KP mob. Be early, you know, hit that notification bell, all that good stuff. Cause we coming and you're not gonna wanna miss out. You know, we get another banger, stay tuned. Bang, 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 we out.
Yeah. I got black, I got white, what you want? Hop outside a ghost and hop up in a phantom. I know I'm about to blow, I ain't dumb. They tryna take my flow, take the ransom. I know they going up and they see me blowing up. Now they way they want some. Like two twin glocks turn you to a dancer. I see two twin ops, leave them on the banner. I got two thick dogs, wanna lick the gang, yeah.
What it do, y'all? It's your boy P, and I'm back with
April.
All right, so we're not gonna beat around the bush and bullshit for you. The question of the day is, do you want to swallow my kids?
No, sir.
Why not?
I don't swallow kids.
You don't?
No, I don't.
You spit?
Yes.
You get the facial?
I spit.
You get a facial too?
I never got a facial.
Would you be open to try one?
I would never try a facial.
Could you spit my kids?
No, I'm not gonna spit.
She thought about it. She thought about it, y'all. She thought about it. She really wanna do it. It's whatever.
It's crazy.
It's whatever. I don't know what type of side she got out there hiding. You know, it's whatever though. But I bet you $5 that you would swallow my kids. Or at least taste them.
I wouldn't. I promise.
What about $10 though?
I wouldn't do it for $10.
Not 15?
Not even 15.
How much it?
This is ridiculous.
No, like, I'm for real. Serious? Yeah.
No, sir. Absolutely.
What
not.
About? I got $20 that says you do it right now.
Absolutely not.
Are you sure?
Absolutely not.
Oh, yeah. Absolutely. I'm positively
I'm
sure.
I'm positive. I wouldn't do that. That sounds crazy. You disgusting. Not even for a bag of Sour Patch
Kids. Sour Patch.
Follow your kids.
Kids.
Okay, but it sounded nasty.
She missed it out. Nah, you took it there.
It sounded.
You took it there. I ain't take it there.
Who wouldn't?
You who took wouldn't? It there. You feel me?
That's
so. I guess you're missing out on $20. You could have named your own price. No. It's whatever though. It's your boy P from Kellen P. What it do, y'all? It's your boy P, and I'm back with
Sai.
All right. So the question of the day is, do you want to swallow my kids?
No. Wait, no.
Why not? You hesitated real quick.
I had to think about, like, is this like, are you playing or are you being for real?
I'm dead serious.
No.
Why not?
Because I got a boyfriend.
Heard you. Call him right now.
I can show you his contact.
You don't want to call him?
That's him.
You can't call your boyfriend?
Why you want me to call him?
Because I feel like you kept.
I just showed you a picture.
It's whatever. That's none of my business. But anyway, I got $5 to swallow my kids right now. $10. $15. She's gonna make me do it. Hold up. So I'm kids right now. You sure? It's
yeah,
the easiest bread.
Gates. I'm more than that.
So what's your price?
Like $1 million.
$1 million?
Mm-hmm.
So this $20 ain't gonna do it.
No.
It's not gonna cut. I heard you. This should have been the easiest bread you ever made in your life. But, I mean, you could have swallowed the kids.
Oh, y'all are funny. That's cute.
You feel me?
All right, yo. So we back. It's your boy Kel, and I'm with
Maya,
Jaden.
Okay. So the question for today is, do you wanna swallow my kids. You're just gonna walk away? That's it?
The answer is don't put this in the fucking video.
What if I gave you $20?
No.
Why you gotta walk away? If you gonna answer the question, you might as well just stand right here.
No.
You see?
Cool. Matter of fact, don't post this. No. We don't want to do any of that. Matter of fact, my name isn't even Maya.
Wait, what's wrong with it though? What's wrong with it? It's good for your health, for your soul. It's a cleanser, you feel me?
I'm a pass. My boyfriend says no.
You see how she capped up? She talking about her boyfriend. What's his name?
What's his name?
You see? She don't know his name.
Avery.
Nope. Call him. Put him on the phone. I'm going to let him know what's going on. Y'all both got boyfriends?
They just asked me, could I swallow their kids? Aren't we dating?
Huh? Nope. Bro, I don't know who that is. It looked like your brother. So,
I'm going to pass on that one.
All right, so what if I told you it was these kids?
I'm allergic to food coloring.
You're allergic to food coloring now, huh? So you full of lies today.
No, I'm real life.
I mean, I like those, but I'm going to pass on those.
I'm going to pass.
I wasn't gonna give you none anyway, all right?
What it do, y'all? It's your boy P, and I'm back with
Sheila.
All right, so the question of the day is, do you want to swallow my kids?
No.
I got $5 that say you would.
I don't.
I got $10 that say you would.
Don't.
15.
Don't.
What about a whole dub?
No.
You sure?
Positive.
I mean, most people tell me like it's pretty sweet, like it's great, you know what I'm saying?
Kind of disrespectful.
It's a bicycling shop, kinda, you know, it's about the whole healthy lifestyle. You know, it's good for your health. You sure? Right, hold on, let me see. Wait. Hold up.
No.
All right, bet. What if I told you it was these kids?
I know I'm out of money.
These kids.
I don't like candy.
What it do, y'all? It's your boy P, and we back in Atlanta. You feel me? So, what I got for y'all today is, they say it's a hot girl summer. Okay. Do y'all feel like y'all hot girls?
I usually let other people determine that.
Feel me?
Yes.
What about you?
Same answer.
Same thing. Okay, so we're gonna find out if y'all some hot girls today. So, what I got for y'all is the easiest way that you can make money ever in your life. I got $20 for y'all both to swallow my kids.
No, I'm gay.
You sure?
Positive.
On God.
So you can't swallow?
No.
The esophagus don't work or something?
No, not kids.
Not kids?
No.
Why not though? It's super simple, I promise you.
No. Nope.
You gotta feel retarded.
I swallow her cum, that's it.
That's, yeah.
You swallow her cum?
Yep, that's it.
Heard you. Okay, so what you didn't know is you guys could have swallowed the kids.
Oh,
I had it on me too.
Damn.
Tragic.
That's only
they lost
20,
out.
Though.
Big L's. Exactly. I said $20.
You said $20 each.
Do I have to bring another 20? They go to ATM real quick.
But he don't have it on.
Y'all ain't do it anyway, so it don't even matter. But we out this bitch. It's your boy P from Kellen P.
It's your boy Kel from Kellen P, and I'm back, and I'm with
Alejandra.
Okay, so the question of the day, you know, it's simple. It's, do you want to swallow my kids?
No.
Like, what if I gave you a dollar?
No.
I've been told, you know, it's pretty good. It's sweet, you know, sometimes sour, and then it's gone, you know? Where'd it go? I don't know. She swallowed them, you know, they be gone. You sure you don't want to?
No.
Sure. So you, what if I said I give you $20?
No.
So you just don't want money?
No.
Alright, so, you know, you could have made $20 because this is all you had to do, you know?
I don't understand.
You just had to swallow some candy. These Sour Patch Kids, you know?
Okay.
You see, you missed out.
I was scared. You, like, I was trying, like, I was thinking I'm running away or something.
Nah, you don't gotta be afraid. But thank you.
Thanks.
You did.
All right, what's good, y'all? We back and we're with
Katoria.
Maria.
Kira.
Auden.
All right, so you know we're not going to beat around the bush, none of that. The question of the day is, can y'all swallow my kids?
No, well, I don't like niggas, so ask them bitches over there.
No, I'm okay.
What if I said I'll give y'all like $5?
No.
No, we don't
know. $10.
No. Okay, you tell me now.
20. 20.
No.
So if I give you, I'll give you 20 right now. Hold on, let me see if I got it still. Well, I might have lost my 20. So but I can cash out everybody 20.
$20. No.
$20.
Is it?
Isn't
that worth
$20? No.
No.
You sure?
Yes.
It's pretty tasty, you know. Like I like.
Y'all gonna put this in
YouTube
videos.
So wait, what if I told you it was this?
Oh wow!
Oh, we just started with that.
That's why you had to say hey,
stop
asking. So y'all just missed out on $20. Damn. I don't know what to tell you. Have a great day.
You dig?
All right, everyone.